So I'm home alone and I've had an idea.
Hi.
I don't want to be yellow for this. Ta-da! Okay, so after trying about 50 million times... So after filming ukulele covers all evening, that just weren't gonna happen because A, I'm not good enough, and B, there are fireworks interrupting me all the time. I got inspired. So after doing my makeup for those and feeling decent about it, I decided that we're gonna ruin all that right now and we're gonna change things up. Let's get into it. I start by drawing some inspiration. So I've got my laptop here. Why did that go slightly northern? I'm just gonna Google firework. Firework. Yes. Not gonna lie, I'm actually gonna be a bit sad that I'm wiping off my makeup because I just did this about 20 minutes ago to record some videos and ended up not. They didn't go very well. But if you are here because you like my ukulele stuff, which will be a massive surprise if that's true, then please let me know, because I might create a separate channel for it just so that I don't bombard this channel with shit, which I already do, just in a different form. Okay, so bad news, firework lovers, we've hit our first hurdle. Oh god, I almost knocked over my whole light. Oh, I just looked straight into it. Not having a great time here. Because I'm not at my home, I'm at the flat, which you'd think I have all of my stuff up by now. I don't bring any eyeshadow palettes here apart from Blazin' and Mighty Mattes. And Blazin' literally just has reds, and Mighty Mattes just has mattes. So we're gonna have to improvise. I'm not letting the boys down today. So I'm just gonna hope that my Zygo watercolor effects brush pens don't ruin my skin. On that note, let's get started. I wonder if there's like a bonfire night themed playlist. Oh, there are. Bonfire Night, Independent Arts. 0 hour. Okay, so I'm gonna start by trying to do at least like a wearable look. So I think I'm just gonna do like an eye, like a firework. Let's get down to business. Let's start off with this super, super good look. Right, I'm gonna actually try. I'm not gonna be all sarcastic and weird. I am going to try. Let's get serious about this now. Yes. Let's start with some black eyeliner. I'm gonna start by making like a really thick cat eye. Why is this the best winged eyeliner I think I've ever done? Okay, and then we're gonna like just draw out the outlines of the firework that we want. I mean, I'm no firework expert, but looks about right. So let's go in with some, the only makeup item I have, which is this green, and go ham. I mean, I just kind of look like I'm going to a festival. I also don't have any white eyeliner, which is gonna be sad. Let's go in with some brush pens. So let's go with some red. Ah, yes. They are very not showing up on my skin, but we'll go with it, we'll go with it. I look very festival-esque. I mean, I've got that going for me. Things that'd be really good for this is if you had like gold eyeliner and like really sparkly eyeshadow. I mean, the most I can do is some gold highlighter. Maybe go with some more color. Let's just, I mean, why not? Let's go pink. Let's go big. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? I just look like I'm going to a festival. Nah. And I'm gonna be alone, long time. I'm just gonna try and like outline. Okay, it's already gone really badly. I've just drawn straight over what I've just done. Okay. I again, I don't want to paint my entire face black. This, like, I'm not about that. So I'm just trying to outline the color, because otherwise it's just gonna look like I'm going to a festival. To be honest, it's probably always gonna look like I'm going to a festival, because I am just like, I just look like 100% white girl, which, I mean, isn't a lie. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of impressed. I kind of like this. I mean, I wouldn't wear it outdoors, but for now, I finessed this. I've just, what has gone on here? And I'm gonna go in with some like highlighter and just, why do I kind of like this? Oh, I know what suits this.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Baby, you're a firework.
Okay, I kind of hit my neck. Okay, so I've created this, which I kind of like, but I feel like, why not just make a scene? Like, if you're gonna make this much effort, just go all out. Just turn your whole face into a firework. We're just gonna play this Bonfire Night playlist and we're gonna get down. We're gonna make my face a firework. Let's fucking go, boys. This one's gonna be a fat firework with a pH. I really hope I'm not gonna be like allergic to these. I've got work tomorrow. I kind of just look like a lame tiger. I'm having to go back to the reference picture, because I'm not sure what other colors fireworks can be. I think I've gone a bit too ham on the different colors. It appears fireworks normally just one color at a time, but here we are. So I'm thinking like one more around the mouth, just like on the mouth, and then we'd be good. Maybe I should do like a Catherine wheel, like one of those spinny ones. I promise I'm actually trying to make this look good. I'm a crazy person. Let's try and save this one with the eyeliner. I just look like a really shit tiger. I'm gonna go in with some black from this set. Again, I'm really trying not to offend anyone, because I just don't want to even mildly offend anyone, because that would make me sad. The next video after this should be skincare routine, because I'm going to need it. So, I think we've got a lot from this video. We had a wearable eye look that I'd recommend for Bonfire Night. Then we had a wearable face look that I'd recommend for Bonfire Night. I could have drawn like a bonfire on here, like, you know, maybe just some actual fire going on. But I thought I could turn my face into a bonfire for my next video. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Click that subscribe button, share and tell your friends all about this wonderful creation, and get painting your face for Bonfire Night. Use actual face paints. I can kind of taste these markers and I'm a little bit concerned. Oh, and I just had to text my boyfriend saying, what you up to? If you want me to turn my face into a bonfire or anything else, just, you know, just let me know. Bye.